We used to only buy digital advertising manually. This allowed marketers and brands to reach audiences at scale, but also left publishers wanting more. We can now use software to buy digital ads, known as programmatic advertising, to increase efficiency and reach qualified individuals at scale. Thanks to the inclusion of data into the process, advertisers can tailor ads to a user's preferences, delivering ads that are actually useful and desired by the consumer. This gives us real-time visibility, optimization, and, most importantly, complete control over advertiser campaigns. So, how does it work? Well, brands and marketers partner with a demand-side platform, or DSP, while publishers looking to sell their ad space inventory partner with an SSP, or supply-side platform. So, whenever a user visits a website, the SSP pings the DSP, which triggers an automated auction and shows a relevant ad. We like to think of it as matchmaking. Take Alicia here. We know she's crazy about sneakers. And since Shooniverse caters for everyone, from fitness freaks to streetwear geeks, they're the perfect match for her. You could even call them soulmates. So with Programmatic, anytime she goes on a website, the SSP sets up an auction and signals to the DSP that she's really interested in sneakers. Shooniverse's DSP bids on the ad space and wins. Then she is instantly shown her perfect pair. So naturally, she swept off her feet. And the thing is, there's a whole world of Alicias out there. And programmatic technology is making this matching process easier, which means better ads for consumers and better value for brands and marketers. In short, a perfect fit for everyone.